everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Latoya. For those that are new, welcome. For those that are already following, thank you for sticking in. Today I'm gonna show you guys on how to do your rose galore oil. Let's say the glowing facial oil, let's say the hydrating facial oil. So you can do this at your house, guys. There is no need of you guys to buy anything at the shop or expensive store. So you can do this. The first thing we'll be using a lot of oils: rosehip oil, vitamin E, argan oil, sweet almond oil. Those ones, a lot of them. So we'll just keep on watching and then see all. I'll put the ingredients on the below. I'll put the ingredients below so that you can do this yourself instead of buying expensive oil all day. You can mix, do your mixture if you're in a country where you can find all of them, and then you can do this yourself. So after showing you all the products that I've used, so the first thing we need is the rose galore, the rose hip oil, not eel oil, the rose buds, the rose itself. So the rose buds or rose itself, it's antioxidant powerhouse. This particular to help to strengthen skin cell, which in turn can help regenerate skin tissue. And also on top of this, the antioxidant in the rose buds, now rose, works to neutralize free radicals, which can provide anti-aging benefit to the skin as well. So it's also help, it's a good help healer, healing hydrator. That's why you see a lot of people like to do face a mist for rose. Also wrinkle eraser. It softens your skin's redness. And then also oil reducer. It helps with your oil reducer. So that's how, the first thing you need to always, whenever you are doing your mixture, you need to measure all your ingredients. Remember, here I'm using a 50 ml bottle. So the first ingredient I'm putting is it's olive oil. I'm using 23 ml of olive oil. The benefits of olive oil, it has many vitamins, including vitamin A, D, K, as well vitamin E. Olive oil has many vitamins. So, guys, that's why a lot of formulas out there, they use olive oil because of the vitamins that it contains. Let's say you don't want to use vitamin E, but then you have olive oil. Olive oil, if you buy pure olive oil, contains as well vitamin E. Then we added already avocado oil. Avocado oil calms itchy skin, heal chapped skin, replenish dry skin, hydrate and moisturize your skin, shield skin from ultraviolet radiance, protect against skin damage. So here, I think the video I didn't really record very nicely because I'm not showing all the oils. And then argan oil, we also put argan oil. Argan oil contains a large number of healing properties, including antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. So both helps reduce symptoms from a number of different inflammatory skin conditions like psoriasis and rosacea. I don't know how to spell that. Guys, here already I put a lot of, it also improves wound healing. So here I put already all the oils. I have also put sweet almond oil. You guys, you know the benefit of sweet almond oil. It helps with dermatitis, eczema, and dry skin. We also added vitamin E oil. Vitamin E oil helps with hyperpigmentation, acne scarring, preventing aging and wrinkles on your face. So that's why you see people love using a lot of vitamin E oil. Because even me, myself. So we also added rosehip oils. Rosehip oil is packed with beauty essentials like anti-inflammatory, fatty acid, and vitamin A and C. And that's why it brightens, actually, it brightens your skin, evens out your skin tone. Rosehip oil is the most expensive oil out there. That's why you find a lot of people, when they put on their formula, they use just a little bit of quantity of rosehip oil. So here I already finished, but then here I already finished doing all my mixture. I'm just trying to show you guys on how it looks like. So this oil is very, very moisturized. It doesn't sit on top of your skin. It gives you this glow. Let's say if you want to go out, you put on makeup. Before applying your makeup, apply this oil, guys. You'll see the way your skin will glow out. You look beautiful, radiant. So you can do this at home. And this is the, you can do this at home. And thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and do this at home. You can actually sell out as well. do this and sell out. Thank you very much, guys, for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys. Bye.